All right, time to solve some puzzles. Okay, I'm gonna try to think out loud, and the goal here is to kind of talk through what I'm thinking and hopefully improve over time and see how I'm improving. So, we've got the black pieces here. We're looking for checks, captures, and threats. I don't see any checks. Captures, we can take this knight, put its guard about this pawn. Take this pawn, but it's guarded by both of these, rook and queen. We can try to threaten something. If we put this here, it's taken. We can take again and get very close to promoting. This guy can just block. I wonder if it has something to do with taking this knight, taking back here, freeing up this square so my queen can go here, and somehow trying to threaten checkmate. But even if I come here, the queen can just come over and take this piece. Let's try. Okay, that was the right idea. We sack the exchange in order to, I assume, remove the defender. But even if I were to come here, so doesn't this just pick it up? Maybe if I take this, then I'm threatening to take this with check, and then the king basically has to go here, and then there's checkmate here. So if I move here, can they do anything in response? I don't think so. So I think just take, and then that protects the pawn and the queen. Oh, but that hangs the rook. We got the rook. Next puzzle. Okay, first look. We have a free exchange right there. And a free rook here. This pawn is overloaded. This could get bad quickly. Because we have three attackers on this pawn and just two defenders. So even if the attack comes in, can we defend it? Maybe this means, I don't know, maybe this knight can come in here to try to block the attack and attack this bishop. Still have to find out. This would be after I take. I mean, once the check comes in, I could take, and then this queen could come in, take back. And then I would have to go here, and the knight can come in and deliver check. And go here, and this probably checkmate right there. So it seems like we cannot let this. If I can find a way to cover the square while also attacking something, then that might be good enough. Maybe I can push. Nope, I can't because we're pinned. I'm going to put the bishop here. Same idea. Either of these pieces can go here and attack these pieces while blocking the queen. But then I guess we're double attacked here, so it's good. So I will win the exchange no matter what, even if this rook moves. But between this and this, which one is better? Probably the bishop, because that means this pawn won't fall. Nope, that's wrong. Nope, it's probably just to take the rook. Yep, okay. Oh, I. What? I guess that makes sense. I don't have to take, and this bishop is pinned now.